just kicked off. The four rounds ahead of us, and from the tee box, from the first tee box, I was just nervous, but as time goes on, I just came back to the gap.
The course is beautiful. It's very difficult. It's tough. It's challenging. There's some tough tee shots out there, but I think the golf course is excellent.
Yeah, I think we had a beautiful day today. Yesterday we had the practice session. That was a little bit troublesome because our gear hasn't arrived yet. But it arrived all last evening. So today they could play with their own gear, and that was much better than the practice rounds. So in the morning it was a little bit of a wait before the last team could start. And they are just arriving at hole 18 now. So, well, the court is very well. It's a bit more bumpy than we were used to, but especially the greens, but they manage.
Event started today, early this morning at 7 o'clock, and our first players commenced play, and we had approximately 100 players, both men and women, playing in this championship. Scores are getting calculated as we finish. In fact, our last lady groups are completing play as we're doing this interview right now, but the camaraderie and the friendship as well as the competition has been wonderful today.